Hi, I'm Gayle from Baby Jogger. In this video, I'm going to show you how to put a car seat adapter onto your double City Mini GT. First, unvelcro the two straps on the back of the seat. Next, unsnap the right side of your seat. What you need to do is clasp this part of the adapter around the middle of the frame. So you're going to weave the adapter through the bars, clasp that around the frame, then clamp around the frame on the right side between the two snaps, and then tighten this screw all the way. Now tighten the center screws. Then pull your fabric under your adapter and snap into place. Re-velcro the two straps underneath the seat. Line up the car seat with the car seat adapter bracket. Clip your safety strap around the car seat. If you only have an infant in the car seat and no second passenger, lift the spread tab up, push the car seat to the middle of the stroller, and lock into place by pressing the red tab down. If the second passenger wants to sit back in the seat, lift the red tab up, slide the car seat back over, and lock into place. And that's how you turn your City Mini GT Double into a travel system. For a list of compatible car seats, visit babyjogger.com.